The topic of digitalization is very current in the process industry, and today we want to address what that actually means and what we do at Beckhoff to support you in implementing your digitalization strategy.
Digitalization in the process industry means to use new technologies. The aim is to increase the productivity, quality and flexibility of your production processes. Costs should also be reduced, for example, by reducing the maintenance effort. Therefore, some new technologies and concepts are and have been developed in the past. We would like to present exactly these technologies in the following.
Yeah, and at the beginning of the digitalization of plants is the acquisition of data from the field. And this is done, for example, via these input modules you see over here. And in practice, a lot of data from smart field devices is not read out, and that means they are not available for further analysis. And with the Namur Open Architecture, now a concept has been developed that automatically reads out this data and makes it available via standardized interfaces. And this enables, for example, higher level system to access device status and implement a predictive maintenance, for example. And the good thing is that the communication for this takes place via a so-called second channel, and the process control remains untouched.
The presented concept leads to the fact that significantly more data must be transmitted. The current communication technologies in the process industry are just not built for that. So in order to be able to transmit the increased data volume, a new communication standard is therefore necessary. The Ethernet Advanced Physical Layer enables exactly that. Ethernet APL describes an Ethernet-based communication standard and power supply over one pair of cables. Ethernet APL enables a data rate of up to 10 Mbit per second and the range of 1 km. It also is designed for the use in hazardous areas. APL offers the user a continuous Ethernet architecture from the field device to the upper level system.
Yes, and to ensure that the plant connectivity is not only implemented on the device level, but also for the plant modules, it's a good idea to look at the module type package, or short MTP. And the vendor-neutral MTP contains all necessary information like functionalities or HMI templates to integrate the process module in your modular plant. So it has defined interfaces to reduce your engineering effort. So overall, the MTP makes it much more flexible for you to react on changing demands on your customers by rearranging your modules in your plant.
All the approaches we presented, for example NOAA, APL and MTP, drive the digitalization forward. Which technology is used depends on the requirements of the specific application. The important thing is that all technologies are compatible to each other or complement each other. APL and NOAA, for example, pursue a similar goal, the provision and transfer of additional data for the optimized operation of your plant.
Yeah, and that's the end of our short overview. And the most important thing for you is that we offer solutions or products for all three approaches. So for MTP, NOAA, and Ethernet APL. And for more details, please have a look at our website or contact us so that we can master your digitalization challenge together.